Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, today we have Agario. So I'm going to play for a few minutes. I just got home from work, man. I'm tired. I'm beat up. Long 12-hour day. So I'm going to play for a little bit and show you guys a little bit of probably dying, but we'll see. All right. So we'll get this started. No, I don't want any coins. I just want to play. Yes, look at this guy, huge Halloween Mexico number one dude. So yeah, he's pretty gigantic, and it looks like he just split. Holy cannoli, we need to get a lot of mass. Look at this guy, dude. I'm so small that the bad guy just took me out. I didn't even realize how small I was. And we have ads, people. Alright then, shall we play again? Since our skills are so awesome here. That's so funny. Alright. Yeah, let's go get it. So I'm not really an expert at this game at all, but I really enjoy it, you know, collecting the dots and getting better and having fun and all that. I don't know what it is, man. People want to hunt me, every big guy, and I don't know if it's everybody all the time or if it's just somebody, like if they go for everybody. I might try to go get this. Ah, he split. I needed some of his pieces, man. That would have been nice. So I want to get all this mass, try to get like big. I have been on the leaderboard before. The biggest I've ever been before was like second place. It was pretty craziness, actually. And, but I think the first place guy came and just pwned me. So, you can see, like, people just go crazy on this game. They, as soon as they see you, they want to, like, get you right away. I don't know if I can even get these guys. So, LOL. I'm Jason LOL. Isn't that funny? Look at this guy at Castile. He's, like, all up on my city. Ridiculous. There's a lot of mass over here, people. A spare cell. I think we're gonna bounce from a spare cell. You notice when people get super close to you, like they're hunting you and you gotta get up out of there. You know, you can't just stay real close, you know, otherwise they'll just totally, like, soup you, so. It's tough. I can't even go anywhere. Everybody's bigger than you, you know. And the bigger you are, the slower you are in this game, so. I prefer the desktop version. I played the iPad version, but, man, it, you know, using the two fingers and going all over the place. And then sometimes it says connection lost. Or we have good internet, man. We got AT&T Uverse, the top one. You know, I have no problems with the computer or anything like that. It just happens, you know, that it is what it is on the iPad. So we do use the iPad for other stuff. The kids play their Minecraft a lot of the time on, you know, on their iPads that they have, and they have tablets, and they got computers in their room. They got, man, yeah, they're just so spoiled, you know. I never even had all that much stuff when I was a kid, you know. So, it's tough, man. I can't even go anywhere. There's just so many big beings everywhere, you know, and I don't even want to be around them. I just want to like survive and just become the number one without like eating anybody. And I know what you guys are going to say, you know, you got to like eat people to get on the leaderboard and everything like that. Well, I do. Every time I split, it seems like someone comes all up in my city, and I gotta go and, fight back and all this stuff. So I'm gonna continue to go around and try not to see. Some people would say, oh, you should split right there, Does this guy think he can eat me? Like, I'm as big as him. That's hilarious. So what I do need to do is start not get eaten by a pink guy. That's one thing. And some people shoot masks just so they can eat you. It's funny how that works. Keep running into the same two guys, the gecko guy, and then there's the moon guy on the other side. Constant wildness. See, I don't know if he's hunting me or if he's just hunting everybody else or what the deal is, but interesting. See, the white checkered guy, he split himself. I can't get past this freaking gecko, man. Wow. Go around this. Holy moly. Somebody on the left side is huge. So, I think I'm to a point where I might want to start splitting and eating some people. I'm always real tentative about that. That could be why I'm not always on, the leaderboard and all that type of stuff. I can't even get a guy if I try. It's so ridiculous. I tried to split one time, and I can't even see now. I can move faster with in two pieces like this, but it's just one of those things, man. Dang. Tough, dude. Jesus. And everywhere I go, man, and I'm 436 mass right now. I don't know how I got down to 432. I have no idea how you can fluctuate like that. Is that a game flaw glitch or am I like exercising and losing some of my mass? No idea. Weird. And sometimes I'll grab one and then the number won't change at all. Did you notice that? When you grab some of the mass and nothing happens? And you're like, what is the deal? And this guy, is he just hunting me the whole time or am I just. need to bounce about. See those guys right there? The blue and the yellow guy. You could tell they're teaming, like they ain't even, you know, touching each other, really. Getting a little bigger, a little bigger. I don't know if you guys will watch this for. You can always fast forward, see what happens, right? So, I'm going to see how far I can get, how big I can get. Get some more mass here. There's a big old dude. You tell there's some people teaming. They got some teaming people out there. Crazy. I mean, I just got out of work. I'm not gonna be like joining a team and calling my friend or texting. I'll just play this for a little enjoyment, you know. It's see how big we can get. There's two jumbos with the same exact name. That's crazy. So I have 1,069, and when I collect some of it, it disappears. I have no idea how that works. I know I've collected way more than 1100. Not sure how that works. Hey, we've been playing for 15 minutes already. For real. Hey, we got on the leaderboard. Number eight. Nine. Something. Anyway, we're getting on there. So, in order to get on the leaderboard, I guess you gotta split and you gotta eat. I try to just go around and click mass and stuff, but I guess you kinda gotta sometimes, so. Is what it is. Okay, number three. How about that? That's not bad. We're doing better. We're doing better. Number four, I guess. Not really that fast. But we're going. We might be in trouble, folks. Might be in trouble. We'll see. We're at number two. I don't know if we're necessarily in trouble or not. We'll see. Doing a lot of splitting, but I don't know if that's really helpful. Number four. Can we get higher than number four? I don't know. DHS is number one. So, we'll see. Man, excuse me. Number five. We're number five, and we have like 1900 mass. Not sure how that's even possible, but we'll go with it, I guess. 25 minutes, man. I gotta eat something, man. Long day. Number seven? How am I losing mass? I mean, I don't even... There you go. We went from number two, number three, to number 10 by not even eating anybody or anything. Uh-oh, we could have an issue here. Somehow we move back up to number five. Okay. I'm good. Dang. We played for so long. I'm so tired. 35 minutes. All right, guys. So that's what I did on the leaderboard. I think I got up to number three, was the best. So you guys have an awesome night, and we'll see you next time. Later.